Hello everyone, I'm Max Firestorm, welcome back to Freedom Planet. Last episode went through the trap hideout and kicked a load of ninjas' butts because they were on bikes and we heard them all coming. And now we're back in the thermal base because we're going after Lilac. So, yeah, joining me today we have...
Holgast.
And Meep249.
Yay! Right, let's go.
I didn't notice how you forgot to mention Spade kicking your ass.
No, I didn't! That totally didn't happen! Yeah, it did.
Alright, so pursuant to the ending of last episode, I'm now going to go on a bit of a rant.
Oh boy. Strap in everybody, we're going on a rant.
So the ninja gear seen in pop culture is actually the costume of the stagehands in kabuki play. What happens is, the stagehands are all dressed in black, so that the audience isn't supposed to notice them moving around the background and stuff. And so at some point in like the 18th century or something, there was a play where one of the stagehands would come into the foreground. He was actually a ninja and he would attack the actors. And so that sort of like evolved to be like what ninjas look like in popular culture. But real ninjas would actually, you know, blend in and shit, and they'd generally be dressed up as like farmers or some other kind of inconspicuous person. So Carol doesn't really have any ninja gear because I imagine she wants to not look like a ninja. Problem solved.
Now I'm noticing no shurikens, I'm noticing no weapons, I'm noticing no change in that. That's what I was commenting on. Not the whole, oh, she's not changed the costume, but more that she doesn't have any tools either.
Video games! Oh no, I got nothing.
You never have anything.
Well, I ain't gonna argue with that. I should probably not be up here. Well, there goes that shield.
One day all of my masses of trivia knowledge will come in handy. But it's not this day.
But oh yeah, you're right. Assassins didn't want to look like assassins. But at the same time, they didn't want to stand out with bright clothing at night.
Thanks, Assassin's Creed!
Please remove yourself from the facility.
Yeah, I go with Skyrim for that one. Dark Brotherhood.
Nah, but I mean, Assassin's outfits is actually literally the antithesis of what you just said.
Literally, I stand out completely. How the hell are you an effective assassin, then?
Well, I mean, Altair's costume was okay. Because, you know, he kind of looked like a plebe. But everyone else's, no.
All the spikes and fire and things.
Yeah, look at all the stuff that's murdering
those
my face.
Those spikes look kind of like needles.
Same idea, just different size.
Kinda.
Yes, return of the Xbox doors.
Right, no, I didn't want to go this way, didn't I? Crates!
That's crate. Such a happy face when you get a life.
Yay, I live.
For now.
No, this is true. I've already died twice, so you know.
I understand it's called thermal base. There is still a lot of fire.
Yes. You have just sort of answered your own thing by stating that, you know, it is a thermal base.
I'm saying, even for the name, that's a lot of fire.
Oh, it's got more thermal than lava we've had lava, so...
Yeah. That was close, I nearly went then. Whoop.
So why is there a ferris wheel?
Video games.
Maybe it's centrifuge.
You do know what a centrifuge does, don't you?
Yeah, it goes whee!
It spins
like
things to separate them. So you actually attach things to the outside of a wheel, not platforms.
You ever separate the platforms?
To unlock this door, stand on the blinking floor panel to your right.
No, I ain't falling for that again.
you stand with it and things happen.
And it explodes. Yeah, bye.
Like, he just completely avoided.
Yep. That was close.
Skid to a halt.
Yeah.
It appears that you are lost. Would you like assistance?
It's kind of cool how it just assembled that. Also, how like the head is the same as Cypher. What was that character's name?
Syntax. That's because he is Syntax.
Oh. Okay then.
Bird.
Bye bye now.
Wow, I didn't realize she's in the environment skin.
We Sonic Advance.
Boost!
Man, that boss was irritating for everyone who wasn't Knuckles.
Which one was that boss?
The second last level. There was a boss where, like, he was on a bouncy, springy sort of wire thing. And he was all spiky. And he went on the ceiling of the floor.
Oh no! Oh Christ, yeah. Oh god, I hate that one.
I do love that when she's trying to hold the bike up, it's a face between, oh god, why, and I have made a terrible mistake.
Mistakes have been made. Why did I think this was a good idea?
Is it you? Hey, water and lava. You get to make a city. Wait, wrong game.
Yeah.
The other thing about obsidian is that it's generally it's a glass, so it's not that hard to break.
It's very brittle. Extremely sharp, but very brittle.
Yes.
Ow.
Which is my Makahuidos are so effective because they had obsidian blades.
Which shattered if you used them too much.
Yes, but I mean, that's the downside. Then you just have a club. And that went fine as well.
Yum. Even over here.
Much.
Can you drown in this game?
Yes. Out of nowhere! Holy crap!
Oh.
Holy crap!
Oh, that hurt.
Big ass piston out of nowhere!
Rocks fall, everyone dies.
Right, can we have a round two?
That is a hell of a piston.
I know!
I like the animation.
Did your bike back?
No. I'm found gas
can. I mean, it doesn't make much sense to still be going down once it's pressed in, but... unless...
compression.
Like, the pipe thing, yeah, let's like fold back into the base.
Okay, nothing down here. All
physics.
Right. Yeah, you missed. I didn't. Thanks.
You missed. What else was that?
Bonus to
I thought you dropped in the lava for a second there.
Yeah. Thankfully not.
Right, so basically it makes the platform super hot.
Yeah, and if you stand on them, you take damage.
I guess that.
Can't see. Down here, you! Okay. Sure, get down here. They're already down. They're, never mind. I can direction!
No,
I can't. My sense of direction is horrendous.
Some of the animation this is really great.
Mm-hmm.
Like with the traps spinning things. I mean, I guess these days you could just do it with programming,
ooh,
but back then it was really hard to rotate sprites. No, it wasn't. It's just hard to do it in an image program.
I would know.
You don't have to download what sprite.
Oh god, it actually has a tail as well.
That's very cute.
Hey, achievement. Finally.
Achievement for what?
Finishing. You get an achievement for finishing bosses with a certain move with each character. So each of the, I think it's three attacks that you get with each character. So you get an achievement for finishing with each one. And some of them are easy and that one was quite difficult. Because you like, there's no health bar, so you never know which is supposed to be the last hit.
Oh, hi.
So it's just like you sort of have to keep spamming it in the hopes that, oh yeah, it's the last one, so.
We gotta leave! Now!
And anybody playing Carol's story first is going to be really confused about what the hell's just happened.
Whatever happened to that prime directive of yours?
You think this is where I start.
That
the rules don't apply to you.
It's my world on the line. You know exactly how far I'll go to ensure its safety.
Your world is in danger.
Well, exactly how far your eyebrows go.
To the other worlds.
My actions have hurt people. I had no idea. I'm dreadfully sorry.
Really?
I
but for me, it was Tuesday.
Embrevum, yeah. Fuck, your laser sucks. You aren't even, like, killing them or anything. Bye.
Pressure overload detected. The facility will implode in 6 minutes.
First time I played this, it's
implode.
Just like, yeah. First time I played this, I was like, oh great, now I've got 6 minutes to get out of here. No. That would have been kind of cool. It's like, yeah, here you go, time mission. Get out of thermal base. Go back through thermal base backwards in 6 minutes.
If you want to get out alive,
yeah.
Run for your life.
Lilac.
Can you sense where she is, Mila?
That was kind of cool.
Something's coming. Something very, very big is coming.
Panic!
Stay behind me.
That's what she said.
Oh, hi, General Gong.
Well, oh, not you again.
Have you seen Lilac?
The dragon girl? Afraid not.
Well, what's with the army?
Zhao and his goons are about to attack Shui Gong. I'm not about to let that happen.
Zhao is going to war?
Not if we reach him. All he needs is a little bit of persuasion, if you know what I'm talking about. We're friends with him. Maybe we can ask him to stop.
You're not supposed to be that old.
Yeah, like that's gonna work. Wait a minute. I think you might be onto something. Hop in.
Suddenly duck guard out of nowhere.
What? Carol, stop looking so smug.
Forever, spaceman. Be quick about it.
For sure. It's what we're all about.
You're still too young.
What are they doing here?
Nice hat.
Nice gut.
Let me help.
It seems that we have a common enemy.
Oh yes, I forgot about that.
I freaking love Mayor Zhao.
So yeah, let me get this straight. The Magister says that if we join together and fight Mr. Braven...
I like how cowardly you were, I didn't notice that last energy. Time.
Sounds like a fair offer, does it not?
Are you kidding? My city needs way more than half!
Ha! You just want to hog the last of our reserves!
I know you feel a little jealous, but I can't help if my city is bigger than yours!
Hold on a minute, fellas! This is exactly what Braven wants! For you two to fight while he gets away with all of your energy!
What difference does it make if it's Braven or this swine?
We're marching into Shui Gang whether you like it or not!
You don't have the guts!
Look!
Dragon!
Dragon.
That's a very nice detection.
That's big. Also looks like a firework.
You've seen some really weird fireworks, Meep.
We should work together.
Yes, I have. I'm a chemist. What do you think I do?
That's a good point.
Oh, please don't need us.
At least he has the right idea. Also, that does not look anything like Lilac.
Couldn't have been her. Could it?
Careful what you wish for.
Lilac!
Guys! It's really you!
I couldn't have been her.
Shooting her hair back.
Where have you been? How did you do that?
I didn't do it. This little fella did. It's okay, guys. This robot wasn't made by Braven.
Oh, really?
It's a long story, but the Magister believes us now. We have his full support.
But it looks like one built by Braven. In fact, it looks exactly like the one
friends,
built by Braven, but blue.
We have been blessed with the seal of the dragon. We must heed its call and join together for the greater good.
Under my leadership.
You can't be serious.
Yes, he can, because he probably is. Actually, it's there, he definitely is.
Well, Braven is a starship commander. He doesn't have as much experience fighting on the ground as you do.
Then we shall take the battle to the streets.
He also has better technology.
Cross the snowfields without getting wasted.
We do have one advantage. Braven wants the four of us dead, no matter what. If he sees us coming, we can distract him.
A diversion? Do you really think you can pull it off?
Remember all the times we distracted you?
Point taken.
What about the stone? How do we get it back?
God damn it, stop pointing that out.
I modify one of my hacking devices to knock out power to the engine mainframe.
In my language...
Kill the power, get the stone back. Right?
You got it.
There's a lot more to it than that.
Marginally, yeah.
Yum! So we have jeeps and the land train thing.
The land train.
The alien army has commenced its attack.
Close enough.
Give the order to your troops.
It will be done.
You ready, Carol?
Ready to rock.
Find the commander and his pets and tear them to shreds. And leave the brains intact if possible. I might use them for something.
So the dragon is riding a dragon.
Yes.
Together.
Fire at will.
Let's show this green maniac how to save a planet.
Fire everything. Wait.
Why are we firing at will? What did Will ever do? Who the hell's Will? I don't know. Right, so we're done. And next time we're back here riding on a tank because I don't know.
Was that a horn attached to the top of it? Do you squeeze the back to fire?
No, it isn't.
I like Carol's itty bitty sprite.
Okay, it does kind of look like a horn.
It looks like a horn mounted on the base for a telephone. It's got the kind of buttons at the front for the numbers.
Okay, right.
I think I'll just ruin this game for everybody.
we'll be back next time when we're riding on a hornophone, apparently. So, we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye, guys. Bye.